So Operation Hybrid Snake, orientation, the platoon's area of operation is south of the staging area in the town of Pinedia, Ferris, and Salacano, which are in grid X-ray 20 Yankee 08, X-ray 21 Yankee 07, and X-ray 20 Yankee 06. The current weather is clear, skies with serb visibility, civilians' presence is unknown, therefore PID your targets before engaging. Civilian casualties are unacceptable. Situation A, enemy forces. We have recently lost contact with the recon team within the current AO. Last report started seaside presence in the area growing significantly. Significantly around the town of Salacano. The report also started that CSAT has also been placing IEDs within the AO. Locations unknown at this time. Keep your eyes out for any suspicions and weekly fuel, ammo, other essentially supplies being dropped into the AO. CSAT forces have reported that they have strong mobile presence in the area. Expect to encounter light to medium armed vehicles on roads within the AO. Also intel recovery from the short down the NATO UAV. Sorry about that. I'm going to correct that. Also, intel recovery from a shutdown NATO UAV recovered by Raider 1-3. The UAV was believed to be shut down by an unidentified aerial contact, believed to be CSAT fast air or halo. So, be expecting enemy vehicles, air vehicles. The enemy's capabilities and limitations. The CSAT is capable of conducting advanced fire maneuver tactics with mechanized and armored support. They have the ability to call in air support. CSAT is capable of sustained long-term engagement due to limited ammunition and fuel. Enemy's most probable course of action. The CSAT expected to be in a defensive positions around the towns of Pinedia, Ferris, and Salacano. Expect defensive patrols and potential IEDs in a icon-suspicious places along main and alternative supply routes. Friendly situation. Parsetamia units, Whiskey Company, 1st Platoon, Widowmaker 1-1 and Widowmaker 1-3. Adjacent units, Raider 1-2 has done recon in the AO, however, they are now MII, Raider mission in action. Raider 1-3 received the UAV. Supporting units, ACE is on standby to provide CAS and CAS evac and also reconnaissance. Mission time 9 a.m. Date 30th August 14. 1st Platoon Whiskey Company is tasked with patrolling through the towns of Pinedia, Ferris, and Salacano and eliminating CSAT presence in the AO. Conduct an intel sweep is only correction. Conduct an intel sweep in only military instructions within the AO before returning to the Cav Cobra. Execution. Task. Mounted patrol through Pinedia. Mounted patrol through Ferris. Mounted patrol in the Humvees. Third. Task is to eliminate CSAT presence within the area of Salacano. Fourth. Gather intel. Five. Destroy enemy supply crates and RTB for debrief. Sustainment. 1st Platoon Whiskey Company has been permitted access to Humvees with 50 caliber machine guns. ACE is granted access for the use of one Viper, one Venom, and one F-18. All ammunition and supplies are located at the staging area at Cobra. Command and control, platoon net will be on 3-1, cone 1850, air to ground 70. Air to air 7-1. Platoon HQ 106, short range. Widowmaker 1-1, short range 101, Alpha 101.1, Bravo 101.2. Widowmaker 1-2, short wave 102, Alpha 102.1, Bravo 102.2. Significant activities. 26th August 14, 12:30. Last reported from Raider 1-2. 28th August 14, 1700, no contact with Raider 1-2 for 2 days, presumed MIA. 29th August 14, 1000, UAV shut down over Salacano. 29th August 14, 1445, UAV located and retrieved on in grade X-ray 211, Yankee 059 by Radio 13. 20th September, 0500, 1st Platoon Whiskey Company arrives and begins the maneuver. Any questions?
Can you confirm the rear door channel frequency closed?
Alright, that's good. Make sure that everyone is on comms. We're gonna begin the radio checks shortly. However, make sure that your squad is on the same frequencies and the fire teams.
What is our ROE?
ROE is the standard ROE. Do not engage unless you're engaged by enemy. Or if you're defending your friendly forces.
What's PRP? Is that like AERP?
IRP or PRP? What do you?
PRP.
Patrol rally point.
Okay.
Patrol, alright. So yeah, we're gonna mount up in 4 Humvees total, or 5 Humvees, I will take in my Humvee. So each fire team should be having 1 Humvee. So we're gonna have 2 Humvees per squad. Go ahead and gear up, load up, and move out to IRPs and do the radio check on the convoy net. First squad led by Corporal Webb, you're going to be on point with 2 vehicles. I will be in the middle, and then Sergeant James will follow up with you 2 vehicles.
Okay, no, never mind, we're good.
Yeah, so gear up and move out to IRP, and we form up the convoy there. From there, we move on to move through the initial rally points, correction, unroute rally points, down to ORP-01. We will slow the rate of, we will reduce the speed, move through the town and patrol it, look out for IEDs and potentially ambushes. And then we just continue patrolling through Pelagia. And then from there, we will do a assault, correction. We will patrol through Ferris, and then we will conduct a reconnaissance patrol on Silicano, and then move in with resuming forces. Any questions?
Could you say the platoon net again?
3-1. So squad leaders, when you're ready to go ahead and mount up your Humvees and move out to the IRP and standby.
Okay. Alright, James, where do you want us to meet so we get the gear situated?
So guys, 3 to a Humvee. I'll be riding with the first Humvee with Vader and Brady. Francois, Josh, and Hammer, you guys are in the second Humvee. Go ahead and load up extra ammo and AT in the Humvees. Make sure you guys have your weapons at the ready.
Jeff Perk joined your channel.
Speak. Okay.
What did you say? Better be falling back, I swear to God.
Hey, you're bleeding web.
1-1 Axel, this is 1-1 Bravo. You can't be
over. Oh shit.
Did he just... This is Alpha, send it.
What did you want us to regroup back?
1-2, this is 1 Axel, be advised. We're gonna be doing...
Group are good, 212-081, I'll copy.
Have your squad moving first on the left side of the road and move approximately 100 meters. 1-1 will cover you.
Are you bandaging?
Where's the rest?
Negative, copy.
If you confirm that you want us to bound 100 meters left, then 100 meters right towards the town.
Terribly.
Negative, I want you to bound 100 meters towards the town on the left side of the right. Or
where?
Correction, on the left side of the road.
Gabba, I'm good.
So we move 100 meters on the way to the town, so I'm having problems hearing you.
He's dead.
Affirm, 100 meters on our left side of the road forward.
Affirmative, move.
Gabby, you can move with the first squad for now.
With Alpha?
We're moving up.
Axel, do we have friendlies in the town?
What?
We're moving with Webb.
Jeff Burke left your channel.
That's a negative one. You're bounding.
We do not have friendlies in the town.
What's the
is this one actually know we do not have a friendly in town?
I have a guy friendly up ahead. He never fell back. I have a friendly up ahead.
One two, this is one actually be advised. We have a friendly up ahead.
Should be moving along the right side of the road.
Yeah, but we're bounding, so 1-2's gonna move out first, but they never really move.
Eyes on, eyes on.
I've gotta be back, come back soon.
Are they moving first, or are we moving first?
Alright, they pulled there, now they move.
Alright, they're moving. Alright guys, cover 1-2 while we, while they move up. Once they move up, they're gonna call set, we're gonna move up, they're gonna cover us.
1-1 access, 1-1 Bravo, we are approaching your position, over.
Kappa, we're from friendlies moving up on both sides of the road, so watch your fire coming back. Wait. That was Josh, right?
Should be Hammer.
Yeah.
See Hammer.
Hammer is back at the Humvee. I think he's AFK. Josh is up on the road.
Hammer is straight ahead of us.
That's Josh on the road.
Josh.
Hammer's AFK in the Humvee.
Oh, that's Hammer.
No, that's Josh. I can see his name.
It says Hammer for me.
It says Josh.
Yeah, it's Josh.
It's Josh. Look, I'm commander of the group. And at the bottom, it tells me that Hammer's in the Humvee as the driver right now.
Josh is on the right side of the road. See, Hammer's coming up to us.
Hammer's coming to us, yeah.
Let's get a move on.
Copy.
Traveling.
This is 1-1-1 moving.
Might want to form up formation.
Guys, go ahead and get into a wedge.
1-1, this is one. I should continue moving towards the town. We're going to traveling or watch your
wedge, guys.
Affirmative, moving now.
There you go.
This is going to make one action message over. Correction, front runner 1-1. This is going to make one action. We are moving towards the town of Barassa's break. Request the support and reconnaissance of the town over.
Fuck was that?
Welcome back.
Keep moving.
Alright, let's go.
Move.
Move.
Wedge formation.
Wedge.
Alright guys, let's pick up speed over this offensive.
Hostile on my right.
We got contacts in that bunker?
Nope, they're all neutralized.
Got it.
I went up there myself.
1-1, Christian, 1-2, this is 1 actually pick up to speed.
This is 1-2.
1-1, this is 1 actually check out that bunker. Breach and clear the bunker over.
Yeah, but they're moving up to it now.
I got flash mains, let's use them.
No, don't use flashbangs. Just make sure it's clear.
1-2, this is 1 action. Move up some cover and hold pass and provide security for 1-1.
Your squad.
Alright, 3 of you breach and clear. 4 of you. 4 of you run. Secure this bunker. The other 2 pull security. Bunker's clear. They're clear.
Northwest.
1 actual, this is 1-1 hostile roadblock and bunker secure. I'll copy.
Yeah, I'll copy. Alright, where are you?
Yeah, I'm micing, but I'm over here.
Oh, sorry about that. Alright, Web. Keep moving up forward on the left side or right side. You will see it.
Contact.
Where? Where?
Where?
Yeah, where?
What?
Alright, web.
Yeah.
Keep moving up forward. Is that compound over there? Wait, what?
Yeah.
Yellow building? Yeah, move up your squad in there. Clear the building. Do not clear the building. Sorry. Only military structures. Just make sure it's clear. You know, peak windows. Do not enter it.
Got it. Guys.
1-2, this is more actual.
Hey.
This is 1-2, go ahead actually.
Hey, form call, I'm on the road, moving up.
Flash him back. Your task is to move up to grid 216-0773. It seems to be a construction, a unbuilt warehouse. Go to move up and clear it, okay?
Fuck you later.
Ready to check 101.
Josh. Josh. Don't breach. I told to breach. Hold the compound. Don't move up unless I say. Guys, hold the compound and pull security around the perimeter.
I don't see anything in the windows.
Yeah, peek through the windows. Don't breach the building. I meant to.
Who said that? Me, they? Yeah.
Watch with me.
Don't stare into the windows. Pull security. One, this is one actual. We're holding at the compound. Oh, copy.
1-1, this is one actual. Roger, stand by for task.
Got
1-2, this is one actual. Have you start moving up the squad yet?
Moving up now.
Hey, did we just take fire?
Roger,
yeah, guys. My game keeps crashing. I'm not sure if I can keep up with this right now.
1-1, this is 1-2, reach the construction. I want you to continue moving to
the
PRP,
game literally
Bravo
just keeps
3,
crashing constantly.
And from there to PRP, Bravo 2.
We heard you.
Oh.
Preet, last 1-1.
We're southwest. We're southwest.
Roger, say again. Once 1-2 has reached the construction to your east, break. I'm gonna have you to move to grid 215075 at PRP Bravo 3 and then proceed southeast to PRP Bravo 2.
Who's friendly straight ahead of us?
1-2 is gonna do the same thing from over P2 to PRP Bravo 1. We're gonna do.
This is 1-2, we have reached the construction site.
The bushes 1-2, this is 1-2,
Roger. Proceed to over P2 and proceed down to the southeast on that road to PRP Bravo 1, do a combat patrol over.
Yep, I see him.
Is that friendly?
Affirmative.
I'm not sure. Let me take a closer look.
This is 1-1, we're Oscar Mike. Hey, let's go. We're moving out.
We have eyes on one unknown individual walking through the bushes towards where the shots were.
Copy, just keep your weapons up.
There's smoke, there's a
explosion. Heading ORP 2 now.
Straight ahead.
1-2-1-9, okay. Roger. Once you reach ORP 2, proceed southeast to PRP Bravo 1, over.
Affirmative.
Yeah, this building's clear.
Don't breach buildings. Just move along the road.
Looking through the windows.
Why do you run faster than me?
Yes, excuse me.
Dishwag? Don't even try. This is 1-1, we have reached PRP B3, moving to PRP B2, I'll copy.
1-1-1, I should copy, proceed.
Hey, go ahead and do a stagger column on the road. Don't worry, we don't have everybody on one side.
Oh, yep. That's right.
1-1, this is 1-1, explosives. Do you have a counter reporter?
How about that one? Actually, this is 1-1. We heard explosives to our south southwest. No eyes on.
Roger, stand by.
Hey, continue watching out for IEDs. I don't know if this shit is rigged or not. I fucking knew it!
Fucking son of a bitch.
What was that?
What did I say? What did I fucking say?
The IED.
What did you say?
I said, watch out for these cars. They're probably IEDs. What happens after that? A fucking explosion.
We're down.
Well, I'm not even there to explode anything because my game keeps crashing, so.
Well, we still have another squad down there, so maybe they can.
Hey, I'm gonna try something.
Yeah, try something.
If I can, teleport to me. Is everybody in my squad?
Yeah, wait, just let me get my loadout.
Alright, get your loadout. I'm gonna try ulting, see if I can get to somebody. If I can, and I disappear, ult to me. Got it?
Hey, Webb.
Hey.
You did it. Who's that guy back there? Gonna go help.
How did you survive? What did I fucking say about IEDs? I told you this was an IED. I told you it was an IED.
Peter, stay still.
I survived on the freaking IED.
I'm not even gonna get into the car, that's what you said.
1-1.
Correction,
1-2,
this is
Roger, hold the position, defensive posture. You okay, Vader? Yeah, I expanded myself.
Okay, I'm gonna try giving you some blood.
When actually, this is 1-1, we're back on station and you're hot miking. That sounded like a disgusting cough, by the way.
Yeah, almost, guys.
It sounded like it.
Dude, look, once you said there was an IED, I was like, and I just walk right here.
Can you confirm you have reached PRP Bravo 2?
Negative, we're halfway between PRP B3 and B2, currently on the bend, how copy?
Good copy, interrogative, is all of your squad members there?
Negative, I'm currently accompanied by Corporal Vader and Gabbo.
Screw First Sergeant, he tried to
blow Roger, I have the rest of the guys bring in by helicopter.
Solid copy. Jesus Christ, what did I say? What did I say? Guys, hey, watch out. These could possibly be IEDs. Let's keep going. They might be rigged. Boom! I fucking knew it.
Hey, I survived. And if you were fucking... Literally, this is where I
bitch.
Walked and I blew up. Everything
right, let's keep going. Try not to blow us up this time, please.
I didn't do it.
Fucking son of a bitch.
Was you?
It was First Sergeant. He's like...
On the right side, those boxes, alright? Boxes in a barrel, you might blow us up. I told you, literally anything could be an IED.
And then right, like 2 seconds after that, it was up.
I know.
I couldn't hear you guys, you guys weren't loud enough.
I'm gonna change my voice to yelling just so that the fucking whole world can hear me when I announce that's an IED.
Actually, this is one totally clear to make the KRT.
Approaching the point 30 meters out.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh,
look, bud.
Oh, what? Take cover.
Oh, shit.
Oh, that body went high in
there.
Well,
actually, this is 1-1. We just heard Allahu Akbar and then an explosion. Copy.
Straight ahead, I see one James.
Action.
I see James.
1-1, this is 1 action. That's affirmative. We have a suicide bomber. We have one time Marine carrier. A
fucking suicide bomber.
I saw the.
Holy
boom.
Shit.
James just got blown up, he's over there.
I'm gonna correct that too.
Should we move?
Hey guys, I gotta go, I gotta go check, I'm a congressman.
Copy that,
my mission.
Copy that, 1-1 is currently at PRP B2, we're gonna go ahead and go to PRP B1 and check if everybody's okay. We just saw two people get blown up, hot copy. Let's go.
Alright, good copy. Provide Southeast security when we reach PRP Bravo 2. Repression Bravo 1.
Gabbo came to help you guys.
Copy that. Also, in my little command panel there, I see a raised hammer who's in a tank, confirmed.
Interactive, do they throw me in a fucking tank?
Yeah, on my little command panel, when you're in command of a squad, it shows you if somebody's in a vehicle or not. It shows a little tank icon.
Hey, this guy,
did we give him a tank?
No.
We might have a problem.
Where's our medic at?
Either it's bugging out and it mistakes, it says he's the driver of a tank right now. Hammer, do you copy? Hammer, do you copy?
Try 101.2.
Oh yeah, let me...
Okay. Here we go.
Yeah, we got you, buddy. Hold on.
You want some? Desmond, I'm gonna give you bandages and you have to bandage.
Hey,
I got
it. Desmond needs medical. He's unconscious and in heavy pain. Over here.
I'm gonna pass out in 4 seconds. Out.
You can't move?
You're gonna pass out?
Okay, then I figured I'd shoot at you.
Alright, okay. James is apparently unconscious. Never mind, he's awake. He's on some morphine. James, are you unconscious?
Me screen's flashing red and I've got 240 seconds.
Gabbo.
Yeah?
Did you shoot him?
Gabbo? Yeah, I had to shoot him.
Roger.
What do you mean you had to shoot him?
Yeah, when I give up, when you give up everything to this server, they just randomly die, so... Okay,
get the guys fucking spread out.
Guys, copy. Guys, spread out. Pull up security. If you're not healing somebody, pull security. 101.2.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
Whoever's interacting with this move.
Fuck.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
Hammer, this is Web. Do you copy?
Come on.
I'm moving.
Hammer, do you copy?
Nice job, dude.
You better not be in a tank, I swear to God.
He's not on a tank.
It shows the icon. It's a tank.
Okay, you're up. Asma, the mover.
Might be an helicopter. It comes now. Roger, you're good to proceed. Hey, Web.
Yeah.
He's on 101.1.
Who is?
No, 101.2.
What?
Hammer's on 101.2.
I just tried that.
Friendly.
Hey, guys, over here, let's go. Go and pull up security while Corman's adjusts the wounded.
Okay.
Alright, buddy. Anyone else needs medical attention?
Where did we hit those IEDs at?
The trucks, the blown up trucks that I fucking said were IEDs that you guys ran into. I said, hey, look, those are possibly IEDs. Let's go around them. Boom. Thanks a lot.
Roger, wait. Web, is your squad here? Except raise the hammer?
Yep.
And then I survived while I stepped on the IED.
Yeah, thanks. We're all here.
Alright, have your squad moving towards on route rail point 04, the gas station.
04?
Yeah, on route rail point
04. Oh, I'm gonna take that for objective rally point. On foot? On foot, bring us, or you want us to fall back and get the zombies?
On foot. We lost one of the zombies.
Alright. Guys, is everybody here? 1-1.
James,
yep. Alpha Bravo, let's go. We're moving on foot. Let's go.
Hey, can I get a radio check?
I'm dying. I've got like 40 seconds.
What?
Alright.
Radio check.
Hold on. Hold.
He's down. Ringus, do I stay with these guys or do I go with them?
Yeah. Radio check.
We moving?
Yeah, let's go ahead and take this little dirt, sort of. You see this little dirt path kind of here?
Beta. Yeah.
Beta? Yeah, we're going to go ahead and, let's go ahead and move along this.
Copy that.
Oh, wait, why is there only three people here?
I don't know, they're... Are we still on 101.1?
Yeah. Bravo, where are you guys? Fucking guys, stay here and pull security.
Alright.
Bravo, this is Alpha, come in.
Guys! Josh, you're with me.
Okay.
Where's Francois?
I don't know. I thought you guys all died.
What's going on?
I don't know. I moved up and I had two guys with me. I'm guessing somebody crashed.
I see two guys over there.
Yeah, I know. Later. Those are the two guys that messed. That Josh is with me. Where's Francois? Is he here or is he?
I think Francois went AFK for a few minutes. He said he'll be back in 45.
All right, well, you're with me. Let's go.
Desmond, your call sign is 1-1. The question, your call sign is 1-2. Go left form up behind 1-1 and move towards the undergraft 1-2-0-4.
Hey guys, let's just go ahead and move.
Alright, roger that.
Who killed Gabbo? Was that friendly fire?
Did he die?
No, earlier.
I have no idea.
It was like right before.
Ewan got killed by Gabbo.
Oh.
I don't think Gabbo. THAT means you're all full of shit. What? No, sorry. I read that wrong. Full of shit. Fuck, what is FFS again? Forget.
Me.
I know. Oh my god.
I might
need for fuck's sakes. That's it. For fuck's sakes. I knew I remembered it somewhere. I forgot what it was.
I'm asking if you rejoin now.
Who is it?
Roger, we're moving up to 100.0, grid 2.2071.
Is that a hold? 1-1, one actual, this is 1-1, we have eyes on a IFRIT at on river 0.04, I'll copy.
Good copy, moving your squad in.
Oh yeah, so.
Break.
Yep.
1-2, yeah. This is one actually get you guys the support 1-1.
That's good.
Solid copy. 1 actual, 1-2 is moving the support over.
Guys, stay crouched.
Yeah, stay crouched, stay behind these bushes. 1-2, this is 1-1. Let us know when you're positioned for support and we're gonna go ahead and move up.
1-1, this is 1-2, we are on your 6 right now, go ahead and tell us where you need us.
Oh, you're right there? Alright. You guys have AT?
Nope.
We got AT guy?
1-1, this is 1 actual, go ahead and form up 1-2 on one of the flanks that you feel
right there behind us. Keeks!
Cover that.
Get up here, baby.
Go ahead and cover the left flank. Where is squad lead?
Prayer.
Desmond, your squad lead?
Yeah, James is down.
James is right behind you.
James, are you back?
I will yeah, can continue right. Squad lead.
Okay.
Right.
Go ahead and yeah.
You want Keeks to take it out?
Oh, Keeks, do you have AT? Yeah. Go ahead and position Keeks.
What's the bearing?
Go ahead and
form a line southwest.
It's on the road. Go ahead and position Keeks where he can get eyes on that AT and get a clear shot, or the IFRIT and get a clear shot. And then the rest of you, find a good firing position that you can cover us from while we move up.
Come on, Keeks.
Alright, I'm falling.
Hey guys, you're laying in the fucking over.
Your left, Keeks. Me.
What?
You're fucking exposed. Get spread out, 1-2, or one of the squads move to the southwest and the other squad stay here. Move to the
south. Who is going with them? Right, 8.
Hey, that Ifrit's, the wheels are out on that Ifrit.
Oh.
Yeah.
Do you see it on the road?
Yeah,
to the right?
It's joined Ifrit.
Is it?
Yeah, it's
wheels are Ifrit. Out. It's not active.
Web, have your squad move up and secure the gas station.
Brady, back over here.
God, this is
Web, do you still want him to take the shot?
No.
Okay, no.
The fuck are you guys doing? Keep moving towards the gas station. You're standing in the fucking open. Move over to the right, use the freaking tree line.
Hot time.
And get away from
done.
The fucking open.
Move up.
Done.
Oh shit.
Of course it's dead. You guys were standing in open.
Yeah, that friend doesn't have any guns on it. We're probably.
Y'all see where that came from?
Negative.
Can't tell if this is dead or alive.
Once you did this one, I should lay down suppressive fire on the gas station.
You talking about that guy by the blown up truck?
Yeah, no, the one by the railing.
Okay, I see bullets hitting, but I don't hear the guns.
Yeah, 1-2 is engaging, but I can't now hit them.
Oh shit.
All Cosmos, we have contact on the gas station. Seems to be enemy infantry.
H out.
Jesus Christ. Do you even HE, bro?
Yep.
That's how you HE.
One, two, this is one action. Heavy guys start moving towards the compound.
Affirmative.
HEL.
Moving up.
HEL. Man down. Guys, don't move up,
I'm hit.
Pop and smoke. Brady, you good?
Yeah, I'm good up here.
Alright. Can you cover? Alright.
Microphone muted, microphone activated.
Batter disconnected from your channel.
HE out.
Alright, cease fire with the HE 1-2 is coming up.
Got it. Hey, cease with the smoke, Jesus Christ.
Frag out.
Nope, fucking frag's out.
Hey, cease explosive fire. Hey, stop with the fucking smoke! Oh, I see a guy. Hey, move.
Boom. Where is he?
Contact's inside of the building. White building.
And Roger, proceed to grade 213.
Fucker, stay down.
Yeah, stay down.
200 meters northeast of the gas station.
We have reached the combat.
Roger, do it. Clear the combat, over.
Fucker.
Front 1-1, do a quick LCO.
You wanna put suppressing fire up there and you
no,
up to the
no.
blue wall?
Leave it while they're moving in. They're moving into the back entrance now, so.
Okay.
Jesus Christ, was that you guys?
Nope.
Holy shit.
Not a good
That was very quick, OZ. Okay. This hammer. Who's moving up? Okay. When the fuck did I say move up?
Where are you?
Right behind you.
Right, we're there.
Okay. Josh! I didn't fucking say move up. That's why you don't move up, you fucking idiot.
One in the building now.
Hey, back! If he just got shot from there. Guys, move with me. Move with me. Round the side, round the back, over here. Let's go.
Friend is in the sky.
I'm gonna pop the door.
Hey, you got guys in there.
Yeah, no.
By looks of it.
Okay, yeah, they cleared it. They cleared it.
Alright, pull security, guys.
Alright, guys, pull security.
Jesus Christ.